The tease of Netanyahu Syria. By the end of last week, the Syrian army had made enough progress in its offensive for President Bashar al-Assad to refer to the progress made as the liberation of Aleppo. This past Friday, the evacuation stopped, placing the fragile accord in doubt, after Iranian militias targeted the road that leads into besieged areas of eastern Aleppo with 23mm gunfire, according to the Aleppo Media Center, or AMC, activist group. "We are honored to thank the young men and women of the IDF who risk their lives every day to protect and defend the citizens of Israel. Must watch Syrians cross border into Israel for treatment 227. We see the tragedy, the terrible suffering of civilians," Netanyahu said. After reclaiming some rebel territory, Syrian officials and rebel leaders agreed to a ceasefire designed to grant civilians safe passage out of the city. But the removal process has hit major complications throughout the operation, with the operation halting completely after evacuation buses were attacked and burned over agreements between the two sides to also evacuate civilians from other besieged villages. Several Israeli politicians have called for a larger Israeli role in Syria, while the government is looking to balance the security threats emanating from Syria with its desire to provide humanitarian aid to those in need. Thanks for viewing this tease. Sign up for the Tip Top Tech channel or search for a Tease Second Mind on YouTube to find and then enjoy other teas.